Yo, what is good, Daily Squad, and I'm back with another Dragon Ball Z Final Stand for you guys. So in this video, I'm going to be showing you guys all of the upcoming update and all the spoilers coming in the new update, guys. And there's going to be, I think, Super Saiyan Rose. Yeah, that's what I think. So yesterday, after I uploaded my Roblox video, a guy sent me an image. I'm not gonna tell you who the guy is, but he just sent me an image out of nowhere, and I was like, what is it? And when I checked it, I thought that it related to Dragon Ball Z, so I thought that I'm gonna make a video about it. So yeah, today's gonna be about spoilers in Dragon Ball. It's gonna be about the Dragon Ball Z spoilers and yeah, the upcoming update. But before we get right into this video, make sure that you guys subscribe, like this video, turn that notification bell, guys, and follow me on Twitter for more information about upcoming updates in any game. But guys, it's been the fourth time I've uploaded this week. We are so close to getting 7 videos in this week. But guys, let's get right into this video. So guys, this is what he sent me, and this is what it looks like. So it's basically from an iPhone, I think, just because of the way it looks. And like, so it shows Earth, which is for level 0, and it shows Namek, which is for level 100, and it shows Space, which update we're on right now. And it also says Future. So I'm gonna say that I think that this was the upcoming update is obvious, because like, all the updates are based on what happened in the Dragon Ball Z Super episodes. And for those who don't know what Dragon Ball Z Super is, it's basically a new Dragon Ball Z season, which has episode where Goku turns Ultra Instinct in the Tournament of Power, and the last one is basically the Tournament of Power. And it says after the Tournament of Power, you're gonna start a new game with the same character, but you keep 10% of your stats, so effectively making you stronger. Also increases your NPC. I'm not sure what that is, and it's for level 500. Also gives you access to new transformation like SSJ. So it's, if for those who don't know what SSJ is, so it's basically like when you turn green Super Saiyan, and it's more powerful. And the other one is SSJR, guys, SSJR. So it said that here's a string mock-up I made of how the whole game should flow out once the Lost DLC releases. And basically, once you complete the Tournament of Power, you can prestige. I don't even know what that is, and allows you to keep some of your stat that way you're stronger than you were before. You can go back to level 1, can do everything all over again. I wouldn't do that. Also, it would do special stuff like giving you the options to use LSSJ instead of SSJ God. Also, giving you access to SSJ Rose. Whoa, guys, I might add another option to die and have a limited level cap, but restricted power unless, in other words, or some crazy stuff like that. Also, I'm not messing anyone for this because it's more of an interesting future game mechanic. Guys, for those that actually don't believe that is real, I wasn't sure about it, but actually reading it through every single thing, I think that there's a possibility that guy might be right. I'm not sure if he's friends with the game creator of this game, or if he actually is the game creator of this game. I'm not sure because I've never seen that guy before. But what I think is that guy is right, that he might have leaked all of the updates. I think so. But anyways, guys, please comment what you think down in the description if you think this is a yes or no, if you guys actually believe that this is a real thing that might be actually coming up in Dragon Ball Z Final Stand. But anyway, guys, thank you for watching my video. Make sure you subscribe, like this video, and turn that notification button. Follow me on Twitter. We are so close to 100 followers. Guys, yeah. Thanks for watching this video, guys.